What's up, you guys, and thank you for watching Toni Approved. Now, some of you guys might not know this, but June is actually known as Gay Pride Month. So, in celebration of that, I wanted to do a tribute to a popular song that we often hear at Gay Pride festivities, and that song is It's Raining Men by the Weather Girls. Now, this song was actually released back in 1982, and I didn't even realize the sisters were black. I guess I should have paid more attention. This song was actually the height of their success, hitting number one on the dance charts and number 49 on the Billboard Hot 100. Now, the Weather Girls actually received some success before this record dropped. They were actually under the name Two Tons of Fun. They had two songs. They were called Just Us and Earth Feels Just Like Heaven. Both of those songs hit number two on the dance charts as well. They received the name Two Tons of Fun by Sylvester, another recording artist they were actually singing backgrounds for at the time. But after the success of It's Raining Men, they decided to change their name to The Weather Girls. So cool, fun fact. So the next time that you guys go to a funny movie, you hear the song, or you go to a gay pride festivity, and you hear the song, just know that song has been popping for the last 36, that song has been popping for the last 36 years, and it has been deemed as Toni approved. So please like, subscribe, and I'll check you guys out later.